so glamour-free. Without his suit that he once wore as a lieutenant colonel, with the right to open the gates to hell. It looked like a threat from a foreign land, so close the world was running towards the end. He saved us from making it all into sand. Stanislav Petrov was the name of this man. He was about the tough decision to make that could lead to the final mistake. He rescued the world on that very day, thanks to his wisdom and his inner display. So why do we create all these wars, making more fearless while drawing our swords, when power brings fear and freedom is false? Peace is still our greatest resource. It looked like a threat from a foreign land, so close the world was running towards the end. He saved us from making it all into sand. Stanislav Petrov was the name of this man.